idea of fame, that to be famous means that you're successful, that you're happy. I don't do what I do because I want to be famous. Being famous is my job. When I'm home, I am not, and I'm with my family and my friends, I am not famous. I am me, and fame does not define me. And so if you are looking for fame to define you, then you will never be happy, and you will always be searching for happiness, and you will never find it in fame. And so it goes back to, I think for me, authenticity, intention. Why do you want to do anything you do? It should not be motivated by something that you think is going to make. Fulfillment comes from within you by being authentic to yourself, not chasing fame.